Watch Dogs, dude. You already started the mission, dog.
Well, I didn't start it. I just stood there.
So how are we gonna approach this? Stealth? I'm going stealth.
There you go, stealth. You take this way. Oh, this way. Oh, they already see us.
So much for stealth. Take what way? I'll just take the opposite way of you.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Nope, wrong thing.
I've got to destroy two of them at the same time, or within 20 or 30 seconds.
I thought I could blow my way in, but I can't. I don't even know how to get in there.
I see one.
Found a weak spot.
Track him down.
They are looking for you.
Oh no.
Alright, I'm about to destroy two of them at the same time. Oh, we have to destroy. We have to destroy all of them in 30 seconds. Okay.
Hold on, let me find the last one. I got you. Oh crap, I'm found.
Be advised, we have reports of a violent criminal near your location.
I found it.
Hands in the air! FBI!
Alright, watch this.
Watch this.
Hit it. Let's get out of here. Actually, not supposed to get out of here. Let's kill everyone then. Yeah!
Leave no man alive, dog.
Check everywhere!
Exactly.
I can't see. I choose net hacker.
I haven't even gotten spotted yet.
Hacker vision.
Oh, now I did. Yeah, I used hacker vision to find them.
I literally cannot see. I don't know how you did it. You know?
I'm just a master like that.
50% of what I say is I can't see.
That is true. Every video, you always say, I can't see. Maybe because your brightness is always really low? I don't know.
All the time. Hold up. Where's my TV remote? Let's fix that. Here it is. Found it.
I meant, like, the game brightness. You know how they say, like, put it on so you can barely see it? I just put it so I can actually see it. I'm zooming, dude. I mean, for a truck, this thing's fast. What'd you say?
I'm taking cover so I won't fall out.
Oh, I didn't even know you could take cover in trucks.
And it's frozen. My game.
It's loading.
There we go. I'm just watching cars bounce.
Oh wow! What the heck? They went 50 feet in there. What? That was weird.
This is
gonna
be interesting.
This will be imagine if we like did this mission, this next mission. And there's just enemies floating and stuff, like genuinely like floating like aliens. Man, that would be wow.
Dude, this is
probably
perfect,
our most popular video
a
yet.
Turret. Look.
A turret? Yeah. Especially with the U-100, it has like the most ammo.
75 bullets, dog.
Yeah, in real life they actually hold 100, but
it's making
you know what?
Test stuff out. How practical is this?
It's very practical. They have trucks just like this in GTA. And people use them all the time.
911, what's your emergency?
This is
but
the
it only
time
works
I've
when you
stayed
have
in the truck the entire
AK.
Time.
I know what we're gonna do for this mission. Stay in it. No.
Oh. Oh. I'm already thinking.
Yeah.
I just now thought about that. Bet.
Yeah. That's gonna be so awesome. Oh, yeah. You know what would be even better? And that this truck is gone. It is.
It's gone. Man.
I'll just spawn in a new
man,
one.
Man, just get it. Yeah.
I'll spawn in the one that I was thinking. I'm going to spawn in the one I was thinking of using, actually. This one right here. Where is it at? Oh, it's over here. It's
up
this
there.
One. You'll see it.
What the heck? Why would it spawn up here?
I have no idea. Hop on, back.
Hold on, I gotta see if I can take cover. I can't take cover in this.
Oh. Is that the only way you were able to...
Yeah, that was
the only way. You know, I thought the bed of the truck... You can shoot. from the back?
I can shoot, but I can't.
Oh, look, here it is.
A red truck. There's a red one.
Yeah, it's the same one as last time, but red. It's your color.
Yeah,
nice.
Yeah,
perfect.
Bet. Cover's taken.
I didn't even know you could take cover in trucks. That's amazing. Yo, we're about to roll in here like a mongoose, bro.
I don't even
see. Right, you start going.
This is the best idea ever.
This really is. Oh, I was about to do the mass hack too. Nice. I just gotta open this door.
Just keep the wheels turning.
Runner of the dog.
Hold up, reload, reload. Got him. You freed the prisoner. Oh, wait, no, we killed 5 enemies. Alright, now let's get the prisoner. Oh, whoa.
Alright.
Dude, this is the best thing in the entire world. Alright,
I gotta get out of the truck to hack this thing right here. You stay in that truck and take cover. There's a lot of enemies outside of the gate right there. Oh, and they threw a bomb.
Oh, crap.
They threw it on you? No, they threw it on me. They threw it on me.
Dang.
And it's still like, dang, you understand?
There's so many. Hold up.
I know.
This drone is about to get aerial.
We'll take them all on.
Yeah, try to get past the gate.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Dude, this is awesome.
Yeah, this is awesome.
This is how you make tanks. Dude, this is low-key. I'm sure it looks way better from your perspective. For me, it's
does.
So boring.
It looks so
to cool. You, it looks dope from what I can see you're doing. All right. I'll rescue the prisoner.
Nah, bro, you cannot stop this tank.
It really is a tank, dude.
All right,
see. Dude, what if we did this in showdown? Oh, we just need the truck. That would be
ow,
like
oh,
the one
oh,
we have
ow,
to like save
ow,
the servers.
Ow.
We gotta like save the servers, or even the one any of them really, except for that download.
And we're out.
Like the one we gotta hack the servers. And the
dude, that was perfect. Dude,
that really was.
That is the best thing ever. We have time for one more mission.
Once we finish this one, yeah, dude, this is awesome. And we just came across it. And I'm looking for the same one, man.
Gotta have the same trick. Is that a Jeep, dude? That Jeep would work, right there. Let's take the Jeep.
Can you get in the back?
Probably.
Oh my God, can you stop
oh
moving?
Oh God! Oh my God! Get in the back. Get in the back.
Thank God they got out of the car. What about the Jurassic Park one?
Wait, what are you doing with that?
I can't take cover, but it would. Look, a truck.
What if I did it? You drove and I did it?
Hold up, you can't take cover, but sure.
Oh, no, let's find the one where you can't take cover, man.
Wait, this one. This one would work. Oh, right here. It's so dumb. Look.
Flatbed?
Yeah, it would work.
Oh, but it would work, though. Wait, hold on. Wait, before you do anything. Oh, press the honk. There we go. Oh, that didn't. That made it worse, actually. Don't do that. What if we put the truck on this truck? That sucked. Okay, that sucked. Let me actually go straight.
There's a gang member just watching us do this.
They gotta be like, what? All right,
now
heck?
Just drive up. All right, hold up.
This truck is too big. Let me
hey man,
let me
this is none of your business. Get out, dude, get out. What are you doing?
Hey, we did it, dude, I did it, it's on.
It took you that long? I'm dead now.
Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, hold on. I forgot this is mayhem. Are you gonna respawn?
No.
Oh, well, I'll just, Well, that was a good idea, but
We're so dumb. We're
dumb. Alright, I got a truck spawned in.
I have an idea.
Oh, we're gonna do it anyway. What's your idea?
Oh, nothing.
Oh. Nice. Oh, wait, what if I just ramp it into there? Take cover?
Hold it.
Zoom!
Dude, that was the dopest thing ever.
It really was.
Hold up. Dude,
now let's go.
Spotted. We're not even spotted. They got the cops on.
We are now. Why are there so many freaking dogs? It's but like, I just it saved my life.
Dude, mass hack.
Got it. I'm mass hacking everything, dog.
No, the car!
Which car?
The car that we have to steal. You mass hacked everything and ran the car into the wall.
Is the car a truck? That would be so cool.
It's a lowrider.
No, it's just an actual car. Great. Because if it was a truck...
And we're out of here.
Hopping in the back of that thing.
Woo! Oh, crap. We made it. All right, drive it. Dude, we have to go 2,000 meters. We did it! Oh, my God. God! Oh, boom! We did it.
Let's go. Wait. Look at this. Watch this. Dude, walk. Come here. Watch this. Now that's how you end up.
We're out.